I have read the Bible through many, many, many times. And others such as I have read it many more times, much more educated than I could ever be, understanding both Hebrew and Greek.
Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was mentioned by name in the Bible. Mentioned by name.
Most every religion tries to find the Bible and somewhere in their teachings and their beliefs. And so does the Quran. It tries to say that it is mentioned in the Bible, or Muhammad is mentioned in the Bible. But Muhammad is not mentioned in the Old Testament.
حکو ممتکیم و خلو محمدیم زاد و دی و زرعی بنات یروشلایم
To him belongs the stars To him belongs all life forms To him belongs our hearts سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله
وإذ قال عيسى ابن مريم يا بني إسرائيل إني رسول الله إليكم مصدقا لما بين يدي من التوراة ومبشرا برسول يأتي من بعدي اسمه أحمد فلما جاءهم بالبينات قالوا هذا سحر مبين
Mi objavljujemo tebi kao što smo objavljivali Nuhu i vjerovjesnicima poslije njega. Objavljivali smo Ibrahimu i Ismailu i Ishaku i Jakubu i unucima i Isau i Ejubu i Junusu i Harunu i Sulejmanu, a Davudu smo zebur dali. I poslanicima o kojima smo ti prije kazivali i poslanicima o kojima ti nismo kazivali, Allah je sigurno s Musom razgovarao. O poslanicima koji su radosne vijesti i opomene donosili, da ljudi poslije poslanika ne bi nikakva opravdanja pred Allahom imali. Allah je silan i mudar.
There is no man more dear to me throughout the whole of history than the one who was sent as a guide, leading people from darkness to light. His message was simple and clear, that there is one God whom we must all fear, inviting people towards Allah. His name is Muhammad Mustafa. His name is Muhammad Mustafa. بلغ الأولى بكماله كشف التجا بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله He is the greatest man of all time. He came to teach the whole of mankind that we must worship only one Lord. Besides him, there is no other God. Islam is what he came to teach. To every corner of the world did he preach that we can all come together and pray to the one who provides every day, to the one who provides every day. بلغ الأولى بكماله كشف التجا بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله
مم
He was a shelter for the orphans and poor He is my only ticket for the heaven door. He confirmed all that was said before. Than the whole world do I love him more. I swear if I only had a chance to go back in time for one glance at the face of Muhammad Amin, I would wonder whether I had a dream. I would wonder whether I had a dream. بلغ الأولى بكماله كشف التجا بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله.
حكو من تكيم וכולו מחמדים, זה דודי וזה רעי בנות ירושלים. חיקו ממתקים וכולו מחמדים, זה דודי וזה רעי בנות ירושלים.
Even the name of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is mentioned by name in the Holy Bible, in the Old Testament. It's mentioned in the Book of Solomon, chapter number 5, verse number 16. The Hebrew quotation is Hikko Mamitakim Vikulli Muhammadim Zahdudi wa Zahrai Baina Jerusalem. It's a Hebrew quotation which says Hikko Mamitakim Vikulli Muhammadim. The word Muhammad, to it is added im, because in the Hebrew language, if you give respect to anyone, im is added. Like how you have Elo for God, you say Elohim. It's a respect. Same to the word Muhammad is added im, Muhammadim, peace be upon him. So in the original Hebrew text of the Old Testament, Song of Solomon, chapter number 5, verse number 16, our beloved prophet is mentioned by name. But the translation says that he is most sweet, he is altogether lovely. The Hebrew word Muhammadim has been translated into altogether lovely. He is most sweet, he is altogether lovely. He is my friend, he is my beloved, O daughters of Jerusalem. But in the original text, the word Muhammadim is there.
واكتب لنا في هذه الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة إنا هدنا إليك. قال عذابي أصيب به من أشاء ورحمتي وسعت كل شيء فسأكتبها للذين يتقون ويؤتون الزكاة والذين هم بآياتنا يؤمنون. الذين يتبعون الرسول النبي الأمي الذي يجدونه مكتوبا عندهم في التوراة والإنجيل يأمرهم بالمعروف وينهاهم عن المنكر ويحل لهم الطيبات ويحرم عليهم الخبائث ويضع عنهم إصرهم والأغلال التي كانت عليهم. فالذين آمنوا به وعزروه ونصروه واتبعوا النور الذي أنزل معه أولئك هم المفلحون.